idiots! You idiot!
The president win the White House. You're going to hear from the governor when we come right back.
What the fuck? Bitch.
knock it off. Better knock it off.
The Justice Department reviewed the government's handling of the case in response to Mike McGraw's reporting. It concluded that there was no credible evidence that federal agents improperly coerced witnesses.
So actually, where we're standing now is some feet below where the construction site was going on at the time.
Mike wanted to show me a marker on the side of the highway at the site of the explosions.
As you can see, there's lines in the limestone here, and that's where they drill through to place the explosives to blow the rock away.
There's an American flag flapping in the wind and six limestone crosses covered with pennies, gifts to fallen heroes, and a plaque.
In memory of our firefighters who gave their lives in the line of duty at this site, November 29th, 1988.
I mean, remember, this occurred in 88. The families of the firefighters, the whole city was mourning for 8 years. There had been no explanation for this. No one had been held accountable for 8 years. So when they gathered up these kids from Marlboro, some of them were kids, there was a marker.
Бля, ой, господи, царица небесная, ты чё, дури, ой, вы идиоты.
Turn lanes back there.
What?
Two right turn lanes back there. Pay attention.
No, there were two lanes.